The Global Evangelical Church, since it split from the Evangelical Presbyterian Church Ghana 20 years ago, has had three moderators: 59-year-old Reverend Dr. Edem Tete, who was ordained as a minister of God in the Global Evangelical Church in 1992, is the fourth moderator, succeeding Reverend Dr. Emmanuel Gbojue. Outgoing moderator of the Global Evangelical Church, Reverend Emmanuel Gbojue, in his sermon on the theme, "You Will See the Deliverance of the Lord," encouraged the general public not to relent in their efforts to make Ghana a better place.
When we read things in the Bible like this, it is a universal condition of every human being in your home, in your office, the life of your children, in your education. There are universal conditions of predicament, universal conditions of feeling hopelessness. But even though we don't believe the prayers we pray, God still uses them.
Moderator-elect Reverend Dr. Edem Tete expressed deep concerns about the moral decadence that has eaten into the fiber of the society. He urged all and sundry to partner government to fight against negative moral tendencies.
We must also educate our people to behave well, to see even political opponents or people in other parties as their own brothers and sisters. Everybody is entitled to belong to any party. Well, the Electoral Commission has always done its work well, and I think that they must also encourage the media. The media must be more positive, looking at things, you know, realistically, and encouraging Ghanaians that we are moving forward.
The church, in a communique, expressed profound gratitude to government and people of Ghana, as well as other external organizations, for their continuing support.